Hello guys, my name is Quý. I'm 36 years old. I'm got married and has a son. Now I live in Đông Hà City of Quảng Trị Prince. I'm an engineer. Now I am work at the Quảng Trị of Natural Resources and Environment. Today, I will tell about my favorite shopping. Oh, yes, I do. I enjoy the activity itself. I like wandering around shopping mall. Try on clothes or shoes, and logging with my friend and my family. Of course, I like to go shopping. Sometimes I don't buy anything and just go around shopping mall. I often go shopping with my family. I usually buy fruits, personal stuff, or something like that. And my wife buy clothes or shoes. To me, I go to a hardware store, you know. And my son. He likes shopping for book, yes. Try a week, yeah. But usually, I don't plan ahead. Where I live, there are a lot of. Close up, yeah. Sometimes I after I finish work, I find myself wandering in the shop. Yeah. There are so many times when I just walk past a nice shoe in the store, and I decide that I have to have it. So I bought it without a second term. These days, people prefer online shopping rather than offline markets. To me, shopping is not to buy beautiful and necessary items, but also to entertain myself. So I like to go to offline markets. Although I don't like online shopping, but online shopping is wonderful. When I am very busy at the time of the pandemic, it is so convenient because I can lie on my bed and I shop with my phone. Yes. As you know, Vietnam has some big online retailer like Tiki or Sander. Some foreign companies have them into our market as well, like Lazada and Shopee. Though the site I usually shop on. My opinion, first, is the phone advertisement. I remember I bought a light online on delivery. It looked completely different from the photo post on the website. But that was a few years ago, when there were not a lot of online retailers competing with each other. Now that there are a bunch of them, it's very easy to find the just quality one, you know? Yes. Thank you so much. Goodbye. See you again.